The moon changes shape because we see different amounts of sunlight reflecting off it as it orbits around the Earth. When the moon is between the Earth and the sun, it appears dark because the side of the moon facing us is not lit up. As it moves around the Earth, we begin to see more and more of the sunlit side until it is fully lit up and appears to us as a full moon. Then it starts to decrease again until it disappears and the cycle begins anew.